To determine the total number of people surveyed, we look at the histogram and we take the number of people in each of the columns. In the first column, there is one person. In the second, there are three. In the third, there are seven, and so on. We add up all these numbers, and we end up with 88. So the answer we are after is option C.